God had granted me a son, the son of